Godzilla.
What's up, you guys? It's your boy, Goji Franklin. I'm back here with another video. Today is day two of G-Fest, Saturday. I'm about to go wait in the line with my brother, Jonte, and Nathan Miller Films, and GOODzilla. Oh, I just spilled water on myself. But yeah, it's gonna be a great day, and I can't wait for it to get started.
What's
up?
Oh my God!
How are you?
Finally,
I think I scared. Yeah, no, I know you didn't see it coming.
No. That was like the best moment ever last night. Like out of our whole friend group.
Like, I scared the crap out of Joey. I just yelled in his face. I'm pretty sure he thought I was just some random dude.
No, I thought it was like some random dude too trying to bug us. No, out of all the 5-6 years that we've been friends, that was like the best moment, or one of the top three best moments right there.
We didn't get it on video at all.
Oh man, that was so good. Andy got up. That was awesome. Oh my God. But you're here. Sure. Are you ready?
I'm going to take us through this registration line, but you'll be fine. We got you. We got your spot in line, but dude, we got like our whole group here now. Pictures, yeah, that's mandatory. And I brought a pretty camera. Are you actually going to upload to Nathan? Yeah, going to actually upload. Yes, first time forever.
Look at this irrelevant
YouTuber.
Yeah. What did you get?
Hate him.
Day two. The line for the dealer's room. Good morning to everybody here at G-Fest. If you guys just waking up, come down here, come find me, take pictures, say hi, say what's up. Let's see all you guys down here waiting in line for the dealer's room, all right? Dealer's room, boy. Let's get it. Oh, Nathan, wait. Let's go find it. Let's go. Ah. Oh my God, look, irrelevant. Hey. More labor than you.
See if I can get this 25 centimeter Gaijin, Showa Gaijin, see if he can do 184.
Doesn't matter.
Charlie, which one's which?
Nathan Miller filmed his stream. He showed up last night and about gave us a fucking hard
time. So, yeah. Do you have that on video? So, I've been told that you have. Okay. Whoa. But I know Jonte does. Jonte's video is so, it's so, like, it's shitty quality, but it's so funny.
The transition goes from roasting and then a millisecond later to just fucking screaming.
Yeah.
And then I was sitting there in the car, and everyone else got out and was like, that's not a good idea.
Double.
So
I heard that you were just sitting in the driver's seat.
Yeah, you actually
the fucking security.
That means
a lot.
That means
a lot. Because you guys don't even
put us in line. It's so awesome.
That means so much. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Is anywhere? Okay, I got you, man. But right here.
One or the other, that's it. Okay. You won't see it until it's in theater.
What's going in the theater?
All the way up to each other.
I feel like so weird because, like,
and I'll put my real name.
I've never acted, but, like, since we're still really close friends, I think everybody looks at me as, like, the dude that just invites himself along. Yeah,
sure.
That's what I am.
I'm
but I'm allowed.
Thank you guys for being fans. That really means a lot.
I am the most influential YouTuber to ever upload once a year. Best YouTuber.
He's saying that to the G-Franklin. The G-Franklin?
Who just signed somebody's
prolific.
T-shirt.
Prolific.
I want to go open this.
You want to go open it?
Yeah.
You're my last two. Oh my god. Wait.
This is awkward now.
It's very awkward. Yeah. Just make sure. Look. Just make sure.
What?
Okay. Thank you. This is what we can do. No. Go.
It's fine. Just
subscribe. No. Subscribe to Coachy Franklin.
And he said it was 100, and I'm like, does he come with a card? And then he said no, and I'm like, oh god. So I sat at the edge of the booth for like 5 minutes, and I'm like, you know what? I'm not gonna get a better chance. So I just got it.
Yeah, well, that thing's really short. Yeah.
The only other one I saw in the dealer's room, I think it's attempting toys for 150.
That's too much.
Yeah, that's too much.
I would say.
I'm like, 125.
We're gonna go to Modplex, LA.
Figure
it out.
Versus Aladon.
Stop!
Batro.
That was low battery. Alright, just keep it.
Okay. Sorry, I had to wash my hands. I had to take care of some business. So I'm going to write down the eight players.
Oh,
great. Jordan, you're going to be first.
Don't run for me, go away.
Are you running block?
The black one. Yeah, one right there.
Yeah, triple A is probably. Megan, that's on three.
Don't choke.
Emerson, you and yes, really quick.
Oh, almighty Bush, bitch.
Alright, so who won?
Fuck, wrong. What do I do though? Okay. Oh, you bitch.
Alright.
Hey,
just make sure, make sure you bring Burger Weir.
Forward. We're gonna have to jump back.
That is so much.
Fuck, that's all my energy. Who just got their ass whooped, boy?
You can't beat me in Elise.
Elise is trash.
In my boy Jonte's room. Ooh, you see that figure? Memorial Box 67. Here's his haul so far. Boy got a Calakita like me. You gotta get signed tomorrow. He's got some nice stuff. But look at this artwork of Ghidorah from King of the Monsters. That's nice. You gotta get that frame. This one too, by Matt Frank.
Matt Frank himself.
Yeah.
And signed right there.
Uh-huh. Nice, that was nice. Love it.
No left hand app.
Man, I'm ambidextrous. Come on, man. I'm recording, man.
Ew.
You ugly. Just do it, man.
No. It's my God.
Like that?
Because, bro, the left hand app was like.
Ah, you, man.
And what is your name and title?
I'm Jason Peters, one of the members of the MPP.
Perfect. Now the next couple of questions are going to be a little more in-depth, intrusive perhaps. Nervous?
I mean, a little.
Don't be nervous, Jason. It's just going to be a couple questions. He's not going to interrogate you or anything.
So what does the MPP do? Well, we study kaiju history and patterns in an effort to, stop incoming attacks.
A lot of kaiju research.
Which are investigating. Yeah!
Take two steps back. Alright, three more.
Divas, am I right?
Get out there! Like this. What the further. Now bring him on the yoga.
What?
No. Don't you have a thing where you shoot on their neck and you telepathically communicate?
No, we don't do that.
What's the sign of who you want?
Hey, Riv.
Yeah, boss?
Can you give me a lens filter?
Sure.
Did you ever look for cleaning? I was right in the bag last week, remember?
Hey, boss.
Riff, don't you dare start groveling.
The last 16 hours ago, you will be fine.
Where'd the monster go?
Go around! Go around! Go around!
So for Godzilla versus Zone Fighter, is Zone Fighter the same Zone Fighter as the one in the show?
Perhaps.
You'll have to see. It's still really early production.
Jake, can you one more?
One more?
All right. Oh, I'll admit this is the first of your movies I've seen, but just wondering, what was the decision making in giving Zone Fighter a host like Ultraman?
So in the first season, actually, Zone Fighter was his own entity. But in season two, I had a bit of a storyline idea that I'm like, you know, something to break away from the normal human host gimmick. And that becomes really apparent in the next episode, actually. So it was also a bit of a slightly comedic thing. Sometimes, obviously, in this episode, they kind of quip back and forth. And last episode, in six, they've done that as well. So it's building to something pretty new, I would say, for Ultraman hosts.
Good job, guys.
Excellent.
Yeah! Yeah.
Good shit, boy.
Nice.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Good shit, man. Good shit.
Thanks so much.
Oh my god. Good shit. Love the episode.
Franklin,
what's up? Oh, hey, nice to meet you. Thank you. We just got done doing Rich's What You Bought video.
There's a line right there. We went first.
Some of our figures are here. Show me what you got.
That little holy grail that you got, boy.
I got this Rick 67 right here with 2 minutes.
2 minutes, how much you get it for?
$350.
You're welcome. That's your birthday, bro. Thank you. I bought it for him. No, I was kidding. I was looking out for him, making sure nobody was buying it.
Oh, thanks.
I won't take that much credit. Okay. I was just scouting out for you. Hey, Luis Duran, what you got, dude?
What are we talking about?
What'd you get?
Oh, look at
he's just like his big brother now. He's just like me.
I love you. Okay, I love you. I love you more.
Likewise.
No, not likewise.
Me and Luis Duran's handshake.
So much.
Oh,
fuck.
Bruh. Let's do it again.
That's
really
embarrassing.
That's
nice. Subscribe and like all that good stuff.
Don't forget to subscribe to GOODzilla.
I mean BADzilla.
Alright,
yes, sir.
I'm gonna get up out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you good? You good? Congratulations.
Rate my haul 1 to 10. 1 to 10.
0.
10? Man, 10? Shoot, you talking about. Shoot, you need to go higher, like rate like a million.
A million?
Yeah.
I appreciate
yeah,
that.
Yeah, because your hauls are like so impressive. Mm-hmm. And like I said, I buy enough through the years. So by the time I get to G-Fest, there's not much really out there that I really want. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? And plus, y'all into everything. You know, mm-hmm. I just mostly stick with S Plus and Marvel Kiss, but y'all's hauls really just... Then like I can't wait to get home after the fact so I can see what y'all mm-hmm. upload, because what y'all accumulate and what you really love, you know, really really speaks a lot that y'all actually band. So y'all don't just do this because you want to get hits or views or whatever. Y'all in it for the right reasons. So mm-hmm. for that, I thank y'all. Mm-hmm. I love y'all. And I respect the hell out of y'all mm-hmm. for being great fans. For the right reason.
Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Thank you so much.
Likewise.
thank you. We really appreciate
it. Like I told y'all last year, year before, y'all the future. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So, you know, when myself and everybody else moves on, you know, it's going to be y'all. So, and I can tell by what I see, the Hobbit's in good hands. So thank y'all very much.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. All right.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much, Leslie. Right.
Love
appreciate
y'all.
It. Love you too, yeah. Man.
Love you.
Mm. All right. Recording? Right. Now, I think it was last year, right?
Yeah.
Recording? Did you get it? Did I beat you? Or did you beat me?
I have no idea. I don't remember.
You don't remember? Okay, so we played last year and he wanted to play me again, all right? So,
wait,
death battle. I'm going to win. Huh. Okay.
Larry, how do I turn? Fire!
No. You gotta pick my space guns to look at?
Yeah!
No! I don't want to do my guy's space guns around this.
Awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
Battle of the century.
Yeah, take the gas, space
guy. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah. Huh?
Godzilla versus Goji Franklin.
Yeah.
Oh.
Very, very, very.
No, I'll stop. No. That's
it. Oh, no. I deserve that.
Uh-oh.
Missed.
What happened, my guy?
I lost.
You lost. How badly did you lose?
Badly.
Very badly.
Very badly.
Good game.
Good game.
Thank you.
No, that's a guy game.
Shit.
You guys.
Hi,
everybody.